¿Y qué tal a todos, ladies y leidos? Sean bienvenidos a la primera parte de GTA San Andreas. Seguro muchos ya estaban esperando este juego a comparación de GTA 3 y Vice City que grabé. ¿Por qué? Porque para muchos, los que son de mi edad prácticamente, yo tengo 20, pero sería de entre 18 a 23 años, este era el juego de los juegos durante su infancia, por lo menos aquí en los que pertenecen a Latinoamérica. No debió de haber sido así, ya sé, porque este juego es para mayores de 18 años. Pero, ¿alguien le da pelota a eso? No. Así que vamos a iniciar este juego que marcó un punto importante en los sandbox. Van a aparecer muchos, seguro, en los comentarios que dirán GTA V es mejor. Mira, sé que GTA V tiene más actividades, tiene atracos, tiene esto, tiene online, tiene etcétera, etcétera, etcétera. Pero muchas de esas cosas pertenecen a GTA San Andreas y algunas fueron descartadas durante el desarrollo. Ah, y una cosa. Si creen que son fanáticos de GTA por solo jugar GTA V, que sepan que existen otros 10 GTAs, los cuales en ese conteo no están sus expansiones. Así que es mejor que vean esos GTAs. No es lo mismo haberse perdido un juego de la saga que 10. Disculpen por hablar tanto, pero este juego es muy importante para mí y lo podré jugar ahora en resoluciones 1080p. Ya saben que utilicé el Widescreen Fix Mod. Lo pueden encontrar abajo en la descripción.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag!
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my moms. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. We'll be right over.
See, Hernandez, that is how...
Ah, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. Now I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years, but the ballers won't give a shit.
Aquí fue cuando Rockstar empezó la... para introducir la diversidad. Introdujo al primer personaje negro y le dio como primera misión robar una bici. Ah, como me encantaba conducir en las vías, siempre y cuando... ¡Uy! No pasase eso. Si me movía donde quería moverme, me mandaba la mierda al hospital. Ah, qué viejos tiempos. Apretando varias veces W puedo hacer esto, andar más
rápido. Grove Street, home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
The wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, hey! Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill, chill!
CJ? Oh, my dog! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce. You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me, it's not cut. Keep the value in it, keep it real. I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
as long as he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. It, big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second.
Ballers! Drive-by! Incoming!
Oh, motherfucker, my car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead. Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah!
Your brain stopped working?
Things has changed around here.
Sé que esto es algo peligroso. Lo que tengo que hacer es evitar ponerme a su lado derecho y ir por lugares angostos. Este es un lugar perfecto.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more. Move it, CJ, move it. Oh! Shit, a baller's car is onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker.
You just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
Shit thing.
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Ya viene el coche de los Vallas. The Ballas. Los Ballas. Yo le decía los Vallas. De niño. Ahí viene. Mejor le digo como debe de decirse. Los Ballas. The Ballas. Ay, lejos de Ryder, pero puede venir, ¿no? Lo que tengo que hacer es llegar hasta aquí y el coche se irá solo. Y listo. Ya debería de venir al rato. Parece que no. Parece que la damisela no puede estar sola. Vamos entonces para allá, a ver si decide mover, si decide pedalear. Tengo que ir yo.
Move it, CJ. You embarrassing us, nigga.
Come on, CJ. You can't keep up with the fat man.
Ah, avergonzarse. Volví para buscarte. Te había repasado, así que qué pijable. Tengo que tolerar esos malos tratos.
What's the matter, fool? You tired? I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Rider, nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Bien, algo de respeto, y por algo me refiero a nada. El respeto se gana haciendo un montón de cagadas, como creo que la más importante es conquistar territorios. ¿Vieron a la prostituta cerca de la casa? Bueno, mi amigo Toshis Gaming, el pito corto, que sube contenido ricolino y está unido a mi canal, esa era su prostituta favorita cuando jugaba GTA San Andreas. Solo un detalle para mencionarlo.
Put in more work than any man.
Hey man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying no raw hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. The fucking Grove Street. You damn?
I'm always down.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes, I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nut. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Me quedé en el lugar solo para que terminaran de hablar. Ya lo
sabes.
Ah, se acuerda del nombre. Es que son todos los conocidos del barrio. ¿No me podés hacer un descuento? Como en los viejos tiempos. Y esto... No, y aparte que me falta dinero. Y no... No se utiliza el truco, no se utiliza el soya. Sorry. Perdón, creo que le queda bien. Yo prefiero el corte militar. Siempre lo utilizaba.
Say hi to your brother for me.
Shit. I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this, then I'm gonna take care of business.
Ah, cierto. Que puedo engordar, tengo toda clase de características, respeto, musculatura y todo eso. Hay algunas características en ese cuadro que no aparecen.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit. Run.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
Y perderme la oportunidad de agarrar un arma. No. Puedo hacer que CJ coma hasta vomitar, pero no lo voy a hacer. No soy así de mala persona. Bueno, parte. No sé si están enterados, pero hay algo llamado The Introduction, que es un video prólogo de GTA San Andreas que estaba en la beta, después lo descartaron y después lo volvieron a colocar, pero no en el juego, sino en el canal oficial de Rockstar. Les recomiendo que lo busquen. Quizás no lo sabían, ¿no? Quizás sí.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Ah, los grafitis. Estuve como un año de mi infancia buscándolos. Cuando lo completé, me decepcioné y les diré una cosa. No sirven para nada, no te dan absolutamente nada. En Vice City, si recolectabas las estatuillas, cada 10 te daban un arma.
Hello.
Hey, thought I explained some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, Ballers and Virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Come on,
yeah,
fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy. Watch this, fat watch boy. This. Look at. Look who's here. It's running, man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers is rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Ah, thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
I smoke because it gives me knowledge.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them and I'll keep the engine running.
Me doy cuenta a mis 20 años que estas letras no son las que utilizamos, las de los balas, sino esto debe de ser un mensaje codificado, el cual puede tener la ubicación, las coordenadas de Atlantis. Y lo estamos tapando. Qué mal. Y tengo que seguir haciéndolo.
Come on, let's cruise in the baller's territory.
Pero si le soy honesto, ¿qué pija escribieron ahí? No se entiende una mierda. ¿Esos son grafitis o garabatos? Mediante las drogas, los balas conectaron con los muertos de Atlantis, los cuales le dieron las coordenadas.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
What the fuck?
You know you fucking with.
Ahí está. Esta arma es un arma de primer nivel. Mucho más eficiente que un subfield. Y lo digo en serio. A no ser que apuntes en la cabeza. Ay, la policía. Me persigue la policía. Bueno, no me interesa. Es una sola estrella. La policía más difícil de escapar es la de GTA V. Quizás podríamos decirle, a partir de las 4 estrellas ya es molesto. Para mí a partir de las 4. Pero yo sí logré escapar de 4 estrellas. Lo que no todavía es de las 5. Bueno, en una misión de atracos escapé de 5 estrellas.
Come, quick, get in.
Y estuvimos una hora andando en avión hasta que logramos despistarlos. Hola policía, lindo día.
Get us back to the hood, CJ. Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kinda shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Mi primera paga. No recuerdo que fuera tampoco.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
I don't know, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
What's crack?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Man, marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chunks from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we gotta get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder gonna handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Hey, baby, you don't remember me, do you? Yesterday, then.
Chill. You try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
But one of the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blow.
For sure. Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man. Oh,
man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Damn. It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find somebody selling.
Busquen como era originalmente Big Bear. Hay imágenes y todo que pertenecen a la beta. Y realmente sí, se vio afectado por el crack. Bastante.
Hey, Buster, wait up!
Ryder, ¿puedes venir? O creo que no importa.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need, dog?
You dead, motherfucker!
Me muevo así para evitar que me golpee. ¿Y qué carajo pasó? Pude ver otra dimensión. Así no me... Uy, ya me golpeó.
Oh, you want a scrap, huh? Hey, you got business here, homie?
Aunque creo que sí, debería de golpearlo más de cerca. Ahí está.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Don't you bust on me!
En serio, no puedes acercarte, me pierdes de vista.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Creo que me pasó una vez que el tren atropelló a Ryder. O era otro personaje, no sé.
Ooh-wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ah, yo tengo un arma muy eficiente. Ahí tienen. Les gusta drogarse, droguense con esto.
Can't hurt me, nigga. I'm a real baller.
Ahora sí, no voy a dejar a nadie vivo aquí. Así que eso quiero que sepan. Permiso, que te puedo golpear a ti. Ahí está, uno muerto, creo que hasta en la cocina. La verdad, ¿cómo llegaron a ser tan poderosos con gente así? Poderosos en los barrios.
Go, run away, homie.
Seguía viva y no estaba drogada, pero no voy a dejar testigos.
Oh, you think you whore?
Don't block me, homie.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't even run out on me. Time's changing.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
Damn, homie, get out the way!
Motherfucker.
And I'll warn the gang later. But now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker.
En GTA San Andreas eliminaron los coches multidimensionales, así que si estamos en la calle y queremos uno, no van a aparecer.
Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
Por coches multidimensionales ya deben de saber bien si... Si pudieron ver mis videos anteriores, yo me daba la vuelta en la calle y aparecían mágicamente los coches. Esto aquí ya no pasa. En fin, espero que les haya gustado la primera parte de GTA San Andreas, con resolución 1080p gracias al widescreen. Si les gustó, por favor, denle like y suscríbanse, eso me ayudaría bastante y estaré subiendo los próximos videos. Así que estén atentos a mi canal o también pueden seguirme por Facebook o Twitter abajo en la descripción. Y sin más que decir, ¡nos vemos!